Hey everybody, welcome to another Sweet Feed and Roe Hunting Resources. Well, I wanted to take a minute and share with you a product that I had the opportunity to test this spring, and that is the Nock-Lines from Inline Archery. Now, if you haven't taken a look at these, I said seriously, take a look at these, because from our testing, they work slick. I mean, this literally falls squarely in the realm of why in the world didn't I think of this, all right? Basically, in a nutshell, what Nock-Lines are, it's a bungee cord that attaches to the gripper of your quiver that stretches out, it hooks into your nock, and then provides tension to hold those arrows better in place. Now you say, well, I've got my gripper and my arrows stay in there just fine. Well, sure, until all of a sudden one of these days you end up inadvertently knocking your arrow out of the gripper with a Nock-Line, it doesn't go anywhere. It stays nice, tight, in place, and stays put. Now, they've got two different styles. They've got this one, it's called the Whitetail, and it's basically got this plastic bulb end on it. It's extremely lightweight. You don't even notice, I mean, literally, with a full set of Nock-Lines on my quiver, it's less than a weight than the weight of another arrow. So there's almost no weight to these things whatsoever. This plastic end cap here just helps you grab that and deploy it quicker if you want to. So it's sitting in your nock like that. You can just grab this end and rip it off and grab your arrow and go. But the other side of it is the side that's similar to their Wilderness series. I'll show you those here in a second, but it's just a loop. And again, that loop goes right in here in your end of your nock. All right. Now, the reason why I have the two different arrows in this quiver is because I wanted to show you the two different scenarios. And this is why we loved them so much this spring. There's a couple of us that tested them out all when with our hunt in Kansas. If you're using these big Magnus bullheads or any of the head chopper style broadheads, they slip up in this hood, or you just have them resting on the foam in your quiver. There's nothing to anchor these in place up here. The only thing that's holding the arrow in place is your gripper. Well, if you knock, if I take this off, okay, and I had this falls off and it gets knocked out of this gripper, this arrow is going to fall completely off and out of my quiver. A, you end up losing an arrow, but B, it's not too safe. The other thing too is, in this plastic hood, these things end up making a bunch of rattling noise up here, because again, there's nothing holding this in place. It's just resting in this little trough. Well, with the Nock-Line, you put this in place, no noise. Now it's holding it forcefully in your hood to where there's no rattle. So for the Magnus bullheads, especially with these broadhead adapters in here, oh my gosh, they're awesome. They're awesome. The other style is this, what they call the Wilderness, and all it has is just basically two loops on it. So if you don't want a plastic bulb end on here that might, if you're worried about it, you just don't like it or you don't want it, you don't have to worry about it, because you got the Wilderness series that just has the two loops. And that's what it is each Nock-Line comes with two loops, and it has this little, I mean, it's ingenious. It just loops around your gripper of your quiver, tightens up, and then you've got these two tag ends that you just stretch out and loop into your end of your nocks, all right? And it helps hold those in place, just like that, okay? Now, if you want to deploy your arrow, you could just grab this end, pull it off, grab your arrow, and go. Or you don't have to do that if you don't want to, because all you need to do is take it out of your gripper, pull it out of the hood of your quiver, and away you go. Now, my nocks on these are very, very tight, so these fit fairly snug, but on some of the other nocks, depending on how tight your nock is, they can fit a lot more comfortably to where they just slip right out. But bottom line, these little babies are awesome. They help hold your arrow in place. They help hold them in there quieter, and they're a heck of a lot safer. For us that are going to be backpacking and having our bow strapped on our back, you know, you go through the willows, you go through the trees or whatever, an arrow gets knocked out of that gripper. Multiple arrows get knocked out of that gripper. They're not going anywhere, okay? They're going to stay in place in your quiver. If you're going to be hunting thick timber or thick cover up in the Pacific Northwest, or some of the thick cover that we deal with here in Colorado, you're walking through that stuff and accidentally knock an arrow out of your gripper, your arrow is going to stay in place and it's going to stay quiet. They cost about $10. They come two to a pack, so you got four arrows that it'll hold securely. Again, it just zip, basically cinches up on your gripper. Awesome product. I mean, I'm dead serious. It's an awesome product. And quite honestly, I was a little skeptical about this little bulb end, but I like it. I do. I like this little, the Whitetail series, because you just grab it and go. For the Magnus bullheads, I'll use them every single year. And for my backcountry hunts, I can tell you right now, the Wilderness series is going to be on this quiver, because it just makes it a heck of a lot safer, a lot more secure, and a lot more quiet. Cheap product that does a world of good in keeping my equipment secure. Check them out.